New Mexico Mobile Newsroom, an ABC 7 viewer sent in dramatic images of a fire burning at a residence. The viewer reported that fire happened in Vado, New Mexico. An ABC 7 crew saw the aftermath of the fire. There was burned debris scattered across the dirt in front of the house, and parts of the dirt yard were muddy from the water left behind by emergency crews' efforts to fight the flames. ABC 7 is working to learn what exactly caused that fire.